Get ready to match the stars. George Kennedy, Brett Summers, Charles Nelson Reilly, Judy Landers, from Carter Country, Richard Paul, and Joyce Bulifant, as we play the star-studded Big Money Match Game. And now, here's the star of Match Game, Gene Rivers.
Okay. I greet you one and all.
I greet you.
Thank you. Now let's say hello to Laura Sandoval and Ron Damon over here. This game ended in a one-to-one tie, and we really don't have time to go through the entire tiebreaker, so what we're going to do is do the... We're going to play sudden death, aren't we? Yeah. We're going to play sudden death. Now, the first one of you to match one of our stars will be the winner. I will have one question which I'm going to ask of both of you, and you will write your answers, and then I'll call for verbal responses from our stars a little bit later. I will get the question now from the hot hand of our producer. Don't get on camera because it will cost us $52.50, and we can't afford it. Are you ready?
Yes.
Ready. Here we go.
Gun.
Bedroom blank.
Blank. You don't have to
blank. Put it right in that slot there. That's right. Have you finished, Ron? No. Now, I'll start polling our stars, and if you hear your answer, swing it around and let me hear it, that we've come up with a winner. George, how do you respond to this? Just a verbal response. Bedroom blank.
Eyes.
Bedroom eyes! Right there, if you look good. We're going to have some gifts for you. No, you'll be back a little bit later to play the second game. I forgot that we only played one. Don't go away now. No, we'll see you again later. Okay, Ron. Now, hello there. Here it is. It's all for your benefit. Good luck to you. We polled a studio audience not too long ago, and we said write down your best answer to this. Chain of blank. If you give us the answer they wrote down most often, you get $500. For matching their second most popular answer, $250. And then for matching the third, $100. And you can get some assistance from three of our six stars.
Judy?
Chain of thieves?
Chain of thieves. That's your answer.
I think that's 10, sweetheart.
You stick with that answer.
There was a movie with Fernando Thomas, don't you?
Oh, it was. Yes. No, I don't remember that.
I saw
that. Duncan Ronaldo was in it.
I don't believe you.
George, please.
George?
Chain of events.
Chain of events. Charles. You want Charles?
What we used to make in high school.
Yes.
A chain of daisies. They were so pretty.
That's wrong. It was called a daisy chain.
No,
I
did.
You call it what you want, and I'll call it what I want. On the air with a simple chain.
A chain of daisies. A chain of daisies?
Pretty, Jean.
I'm with you, Chuck.
Miss Fuller used to supervise our...
Oh, shut up!
Our flower making.
Chain of daisies, chain of events, and chain of thieves are the three they have given you. Now, you can choose one of those, or perhaps you have a better one floating around there in your head.
I'll go with George, chain of events.
Chain of events. Okay. Let's find out if we have a chain of events up there in any position. We'll begin down at the bottom and reveal a $100 response. Chain of thought is not a bad answer, yeah. Okay, let's see what's the next one, please. $250 response. Chain of command. Listen, chain of events might be there. You think it's going to be up there?
Yeah!
There we go. All right, here we go.
Yeah!
Congratulations, that's $500. $500 for you. Now, multiply by 10 makes 5,000. However, you have a chance to spin the star wheel. If you get a lucky spin, you double it to $10,000. Good luck to you. We'll all root for a double. Here we go. Close. Not quite in the star area, but you're playing with George Kennedy, and that ain't bad.
You were very lucky with him so far. Let's see how you do now. Good luck to you. George, you'll write yours. Here it is. Blank movies. Blank movies. Blank movies. Blank movies. Your judgment is good, George. Trust it. There he goes. Now, Laura, match George Kennedy. You get $5,000. What do you say to that?
Silent.
Silent movie. All right, let's find out if George said silent movies. She said silent movies will match
silent.
It. Silent movies.
Damn. Silent movies.
She says she doesn't believe it, Ron. She's $5,500 richer right now. Okay, here we go. I know you're very excited, but we got to plow on right ahead here and go on with the next game. Ron, you want to play A or B here?
I'll take B.
B it is. We'll start afresh. Larry said, my compact car is so small, every time... Oh, I'm sorry. I didn't mean to interrupt you. Oh, if you're going to do it, let's do it right. Larry said, my compact car is so small...
How small?
Every time I stick the key in the ignition, I damage the blank. Every time I stick the key in the ignition, I damage the blank. That's how small my combat car is.
I wish I knew more about cars.
Well, it's a small car. That's all. Okay, let's go, Brett.
Aren't I finished?
Larry said my compact car is so small, every time I stick the key in the ignition, I damage the blank.
The motor.
The motor goes right through.
Yeah.
And the motor is in front of the dashboard there, and it does some damage. George?
No, I had the trunk.
The trunk is up in front. Some of those cars, it is up in front.
Oh, that's right. Foreign cars, the boot's the front. Oh, no. No, I said, drawing on my own experiences, I said I damaged the fender.
That's right.
It's one of my favorite occupations.
Crooked key. Charles?
Oh, the correct answer is...
The engine. Okay. What have you got here? Every time I stick the key in the ignition, I damage the...
The fan, because that's the closest part to the ignition.
Now, wait a minute. Quit picking on this girl. It's a perfectly good answer.
Oh, fan, he says, too. Did you steal from everybody else, too?
I didn't steal a thing.
Oh, what?
Because it's a dumb answer. The hood.
The hood. The engine is under the hood, 1-0 there now, and you'll have a shot at it in a moment or so, but right now we have this for you. Okay, here we go. Laura, you ready? How do you feel?
Great, thank
Good.
You.
Good. Did you hear that Long John Silver joined Alcoholics Anonymous? Yeah, he did. Now, all John's allowed to say is, yo-ho-ho and a bottle of blank. That's all he's allowed to say now since he joined Alcoholics Anonymous. Long John Silver. Rum chop.
Rum chop.
Ready, Laura? Did you hear that Long John Silver joined Alcoholics Anonymous? Now all John's allowed to say is yo ho ho and a bottle of
milk.
Milk. Milk. Very good. Bottle of milk.
I was thinking of my kids. Coke.
Yo-ho-ho and a bottle of Coke?
I was thinking of myself. Canada Dry Club Soda.
Of course. 80 proof.
Perrier water.
Perrier. Yo-ho-ho and a bottle of Perrier. What kind of pirate was he? Hello, Judy. What do you got for
us?
Bottle of soda. Okay. And you say?
Hey, matey, yo ho ho, and a bottle of Coke.
Coke it is?
I'll take my case outside in the car, please. Yeah. The distributors.
She's looking for a bottle of milk.
This is close.
Really?
Yo ho ho, and a bottle of Maalox.
Okay. The same color. Okay, let's go to round two. Since you're ahead, we'll ask you to do a first round.
Give me A this time, please, Jane.
A. Okay.
Okay.
Barbara said, When my son was born, I knew right away he would be a Boy Scout. He tied a square knot in his blank. When my son was born, I knew right away he'd be a Boy Scout. He tied a square knot in his blank. Wonderful. Yes, you did indeed. Spelling don't count. Okay. Ron? Barbara said, when my son was born, I knew right away he would be a Boy Scout. He tied a square knot in his blank.
His leg.
He didn't like it.
Attorney?
Yeah, you said leg.
Yes.
We have to accept that as the official answer.
All right.
I dare say you are not going to hear the word leg any time at all during the course of this day.
Should we have a moment of silence?
Yes.
His blank.
Blanket is one possibility. There are a couple of other good possibilities here in addition to that.
Is Dippy Dap Diaper.
Diaper. Diaper, yes.
Yeah,
now we come down here to Judy. What do you say, Judy, Judy, Judy? You tied a square knot in his...
Belly button.
Belly button, the good one.
Actually, I was using a medical term for the same thing. The umbilicus.
Umbilicus. Yes.
The umbilicus cord.
The umbilical cord. Okay, now, Laura, let's see what we've got for you here. You need one to tie and two to win. Dumb Donald is really dumb.
How dumb is he?
He heard there was going to be some grass at the party. Are you quite finished? He heard there's going to be some grass at the party, so he brought along a blank.
You finished before
ever.
Yeah, right. You got it.
That's it.
Right. Dumb Donald is really dumb, Laura. He heard there was going to be some grass at the party. So, he brought along a blank.
His lawnmower?
Lawnmower! She needs one lawnmower to tie and two to win. What have you got for that little lady?
I brought what I would have brought.
A lawnmower! Remember, Brett.
What, darling?
She's works for the sheriff. She is a sheriff's deputy.
She's the fuzz, isn't she?
She is. She is. She wears a uniform, got a badge and everything, so... Be careful what you do in the form of an answer.
You know me, baby. I'm on the side of the law. Lawnmower.
Lawnmower! Okay, now that's the end of the second game, Ron. And we thank you for being with us here. We're going to have prizes for you for match game. Thank you for being with us.
Fun.
Ron Damon, while we spin him off, we're going to spin a message or two for you. Okay. Now, you have $5,500, and you could increase your winnings substantially here, Laura. Good luck to you. We polled the studio audience and said, write down your best answer to this. Blanking point. Remember, $500 for matching their most popular answer, $250 for the second most popular, and $100 if you match the third most popular answer. Now you can get some assistance from three of our six stars, and if I may suggest, look into their eyes, and if you see a glimmer of intelligence, choose that person. But someone who is averting his or her eyes, do not choose that person, because that means they're drawing a blank at that moment, you see. Study your subjects carefully.
Joyce, please.
See, intelligent, shining, bright face,
yeah.
Right? Turning point.
Brett, did you...
Breaking point!
And Richard?
Vanishing point.
Okay, so you have vanishing point. Don't like vanishing point, eh? Vanishing point, breaking point, and turning point are the three they've given you. Remember, again, you have the option of choosing one of those, or perhaps you'd like to think up one of your own.
Turning point.
Turning point. A motion picture. Okay, let's find out if it's up there, and if so, where. We'll begin at the bottom and reveal the $100 number. Starting point. Okay, starting point. You think it's going to be up there somewhere?
Sure.
Well, I hope so.
It'll be right on the top, huh?
Let's take a look at the $250 response. Breaking point.
Oh, we're moving along, Laura.
Well, here's your last chance for turning point. We'll all keep our fingers crossed for you, Laura. Let's slide the big one. Yes!
Congratulations. Very good. Hi, you pick up another $500.
Tickets for a year, she said.
No tickets for a year. Okay. Now, another $5,000 is what you're playing for. However, again, you're going to spin the star wheel and see if you can double your money and play for $10,000. Good luck to you. Give it a spin. I'll hold it. It seems to be a little wobbly. There. Okay. With Charles.
So Joyce doesn't get any tickets for just 1 year?
Yeah. I'll go into that with you a little bit later.
Good luck, all right. Sweetheart.
Good luck to all. $10,000 here.
Try and get it right, Charles.
Lack of blank. Lack of blank.
Lack.
L-A-C-K. Lack.
Oh.
Lack of blank. Meaning an absence of something.
Lack of.
Have you got one?
Yeah.
All right, she's ready. We'll wait. Charles is very meticulous. He wants to make sure that he's giving you a fair shot at it here. Okay, now he's finished, Laura. If you give us the answer that he's written on the card, you get an additional $10,000. You've already won $5,500. That would give you a total of $16,000. Not bad for my head. Thank you. Okay, what have you got here?
Interest.
Lack of interest. Lack of interest. You like that one? Well, we'll find out right now. What do you say?
I'm sorry, it's very hard for us. Lack of
sleep. Lack of sleep. Yeah, that was the first thing that occurred to mind. Lack of sleep. Lack of sleep. Lack of confidence is another good one. Yeah.
Lack of funds, lack of money.
You have a total of $6,000, Laura, and our congratulations. And now we have a message for America. Luckily for you in this room, we have time to play the match game with you. And one of you might walk out of here with this $50 bill I have in my hand. Now, you get ready. Charles, would you please, sir, write down an answer to this? Blank, too late. It's T-O-O, late. All right, you write
it
down.
I want to do that.
I will go down into the audience.
Oh,
you will get a chance to do it sometime, Brett. But right now, I'm going to go into the audience this way. Thank you very much.
I got an answer.
And call on someone here and see if we can hook up and team up and get them. Remember, don't raise your hand unless you really want to be called on. And we'll call on you. What's your name?
Steve Conley.
Where are you from?
Dallas.
Okay. What would you put in there?
I would say never too late.
Right. Never too late. Never too late. Congratulations, John. There is a $50 bill for you. Congratulations. Join us tomorrow for Match Game. Gene Rayburn here. Goodbye.
Today's consolation prizes are AirTemp Room Air Conditioner with efficient rotary compressor. Enjoy a cool, cool summer at lower operating costs with AirTemp's high efficiency models. And Pedro's Fine Mexican Restaurants combines fast service and family prices with freshly cooked Mexican cuisine and delightful dining experience. Pedro's Fine Mexican Restaurants. And entertain in style with beautiful Dynaware paper plates from Fonda. Dynaware, the heavyweight paper plates with extra thickness, firmness, and strength. Dynaware. And a Fabergé collection featuring organic shampoo and conditioner, both with pure wheat German honey for fresh-smelling hair with super shine, super body organics by Fabergé. And from Hawaiian Tropic comes an attractive beach mat and Hawaiian Tropic natural tanning lotions and oils. Hawaiian Tropic, the tan of the islands. And the grill, an Eskimo Pie, dairy fresh vanilla ice cream covered with special chocolate flavored coating. Eskimo Pie, refreshing and delicious anytime for a no-fuss treat. And toast a new day, a new way with Lender's Frozen Bagels. Three slices with no preservatives. Lender's Bagels, frozen for freshness and a host of delicious flavors from Lender's. Production. This program has been edited for broadcast.